Rap.com. Of course you know me, I don't respond. I just like to observe how these nerds critique songs. Funny as heck, it's the same old text. Someone's upset, someone didn't come correct. I know it's stupid, it's just the internet. But that in itself is one of many aspects. You got the cat who hits up the newsstand to receive instructions from the media man. Life full of anxiety, trying to keep up. Just when he's on top, another drink creeps up. Oh, dear Jesus, help us. People follow blindly. Have you been given the okay to like me? Or do I need to ask the media for your permission? Are they the ones making all of your decisions? If satisfied with your message, press 1. To listen to your message, press 2. To re-record, press 3. If you're satisfied with your message, press 1. To listen to your message, press 2. To re-record, press 3. This indie kid, this anti-trendy kid, he hated Starbucks, Walmart, and the recording biz. Yeah, you know the this indie kid, this anti-trendy kid, liked to tell me what it was and then school me on what it is. 2 years previous, he was skanking in the pits. Oh, how quickly his identity switched. Let's get hip to the future and skip the nonsense. I'm so ahead of myself, I'm in retirement.
Yeah.
With me and my friends are chilling hardcore. Sipping decaf coffee and playing shuffleboard. Nothing to prove, nothing to lose, wanna hang with me? Don't care what I wear when I stare aimlessly. For hours upon hours upon end. Come back to and then I'll do it again. Oh, catch me up to speed, what's the hottest trend? It's been 20 years, no wonder the 80s are in. So throw your trucker hats in the air and wear your thrift store shirts like you just don't care. Rappers when you're rhyming, singers when you're whining, try not to look like you're trying. If you're satisfied with your message, press 1.
Okay.
To listen to your message, press 2.
I don't know.
To re-record, press 3.
I don't know if that even came out right. The first couple times, I don't know.
If you're satisfied with your message, press 1.
I'm not sure if this next
to listen to your message,
right.
Press 2. To re-record, press 3.
And I'm trying to figure out what it takes.
What's it take to make a hit, huh? Sort of like a love-hate relationship. First you make it, you love it, then it annoys you. Travel the world and your song employs you. Well, hey, I'm not even sure if I got what it takes. I'm just trying to do my part and speak from the heart. Spark some insight, yo, forget being fake. Write with honesty, don't want to hide my faith. I also don't want to use my faith as a gimmick to tickle your emotions and make you feel terrific. I promise God to always be authentic. Past this moment, it's a daily commitment. That, my friends, concludes the broadcast. Be careful what you commit to, things don't last. Hold on tight to what really counts. Enjoy this life before you're out.